Yeah, we don't want to do anything to scare your children. That's the last thing we want to do. We don't want to scare anybody.
With another Jazwares Fortnite 4-inch action figure review, and what a big night it was. I'm sitting on my couch, I'm eating my Thai food, I'm getting a big fat belly, I'm going to take a snooze, and all of a sudden, my Discord starts lighting up, I hear boop, 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 boop. I check out what you guys are doing, and you guys have all the photos of all the new product that hit Target today. I was at Target yesterday, I got Ripley, but apparently today, all of this stuff came out, and even more. I know we're looking for Choppa. And I know ODST Animations 2 sent me a barcode with Choppa. We got Midas, and I know the Scientist vending machine is out there. I'll get there, but I have some work to do, as you can see. So if you're new here, you want to subscribe, ring the bell for notifications, because I got to plow through a lot of videos and go look for some more toys, all right? But today, tonight, we're going to take a look at the new Mythic Goldfish. These are $3.99. There are six different ones. I believe I have one of each. We'll find out. And there's some loot inside here. So we'll check this out. All right, so stay tuned and let's get cracking. All right, so I took the plastic off our first Mythic Goldfish just to show you what's going on. I'm bringing the lights a little bit here. Get some good lighting for you guys. All right. So yeah, it looks really nice. I like it. And they each have a little card. And there's some foil, and it says peel here. So you peel it off, and you get like, wow, look at that. That is a shiny gun. I like that. That's pretty cool. So then when the fish is done, I can just sort of, I don't know what you do with it. Maybe you can make like ice out of it, like a little ice tray. It's a nice piece of ice. I don't know. But yeah, nice little bag here. So there you go. That's what happens. I'll tell you what, to save time, let me open all of these up and get them laid out, and then we'll look at the sets and the accessories. But I like that already. Look at that. Ooh, that's cool. All right, before we begin, I just want to quickly show you all the sets here, all laid out on the table. And I'll show you, you can tell what's in the Mythic Goldfish. I forgot to tell you. If you can read that very small writing in the store, good luck with that. You will know what's inside the Mythic Goldfish you hold in your hand. All right, I'm getting ready. I'm pretty notorious for mixing up these type of loot crates. When I did the chest video that has like 180,000 views, I was pretty loaded with Dayquil. I was really sick, and I mixed up two of those treasure chests, and you guys and the whole internet let me have it. I said, no one's going to watch this video, and 180,000 views later, yeah, a few people watched that video. All right, let's go through each one. We're going to take a look at this one here. It's got Sky's Assault Rifle. Let's look at Sky's Assault Rifle. Wow, I really, really love the gold. That is so cool. Oh, that is awesome. And then we get the burst accessory, they call it, which is a soft rubber. I love it, with a little bit of paint. And it just simply goes in the end of the, you want to like, don't bend your, you know, assault rifle. But that looks awesome. Again, I think Jazwares is doing something so cool, so unique. Really things that other companies don't do. I mean, I've been collecting G.I. Joe figures a long time. Not sure I've seen this in any 4-inch G.I. Joe figure yet. That is just really, really cool. And we get the umbrella. I'm not a big fan of the umbrellas, but it looks okay, the umbrella. I'm trying to bring some light in here for you guys. There you go. It's a little bit better. Yeah, looks good. And then I don't know why we get the iron cage. Again, I believe we received this many times, right? You guys see anything different? Let me know in the comments. Iron cage, there it is. Again. But that's a great one. That's a great goldfish right there. All right, moving on to the next goldfish. Let's see here what we got here. The next goldfish, we have a Brutus minigun, buckled back bling, Webrella, and a burst accessory. Well, let's look at the Webrella. Yeah, I like it. I can hypnotize you if I do this, right? Stare in the center. No, don't do that because I don't want to upset anybody there on the interwebs. But yeah, looks really good. A little bit of gray in the middle there. Pretty nice. I like it a lot. Very cool. We got the minigun. Let's take a look at this minigun. Yeah, this gold just makes all the accessories pop, all the weapons. Very, very cool. I love it. That looks so cool. Let's put the blast effect. I mean, the blast effect is pretty simple. Just has like a little indentation there. Some nice paint at the end. Again, that's soft. As it should be. It should be softer. And these are a very hard plastic. There's no give to the weapons. It just looks great. Ah, so cool. Love it. Love it. And then we get the back bling here. I don't know if we've seen this one before. I want to say we have, but I could be wrong. Some of these are repeats. We'll get to them. Some of these are repeats, so you might want to make up your mind. You might have these already. All right. That is a great set, too. All right, moving on. Let's get things out of the way here. This one I had a slight issue with. We'll talk about it. All right, in this set, we are going to have the TNTina's Kaboom Bow, the Vintage Back Bling, Founder's Umbrella Burst Accessory. All right. Not really sure. I'm familiar with too many of these. Got the back bling, orange backpack. There you go. Not sure that's one I needed, but there it is. Yeah, very exciting there. We got the umbrella. I do like this. This is pretty cool. I like that a lot. That was very cool. But I don't really use the umbrellas in any of my videos. I don't do much with them, so I don't know. They just kind of sit in my box, but I like it. I like that. All right, here's the bow. Now, my bow was bent. That's straight now. I hit it with the hairdryer. There is some give there, even though most of it feels like a harder plastic. There is some give. So this was severely bent up, and that kind of sucked. So I had to use the hairdryer. It seems to be better now. I think we're pretty good with it. It doesn't look broken. So yeah, that looks really cool. And this blast effect is unique, cone-shaped, and it goes just like that, I think. And that looks really cool. I dig it. Ah, it's so cool. I love it. I love it. I love it. These are fun. These are really fun to open up. All right, make sure I get this all straight. Okay, let's do this one. And see, there's a repeat here already. There's a couple of repeats. All right, we got Skies Grappler, Ice Mantle, Back Bling, Snowflake Umbrella, Burst Accessory. I mean, didn't we get this Back Bling already a couple times? Or is it, no, tell me what's up with this. You know, or maybe we didn't get it in the right color. I forget at this point. But there it is. Looks good. And we have the, we have the umbrella. I don't need to check that out. Looks familiar, though. I think we got this umbrella before, too. I don't know. Looks familiar. Sorry about that. Had to take a little drink. It's late at night. Again, I got back super late hunting for toys for you guys, and I'm drinking the coffee. Drinking the coffee. All right, but we really wanted to see the grappler and the blast effect. So grappler, I like it. Looks really good. Gold grappler, you gotta love it. And this really cool blast effect. This one's kind of clear. I like that a lot. And you just kind of, it perfectly fits. And there you go. How awesome is that? That is so cool. Well done, guys. Really fun stuff. All right, let's go to the next set. Next set here. Haven't mixed anything up yet, I don't think. We got the Meow Muscles Piao Piao Rifle. Pew Pew. No, it's a Piao Piao Rifle slashed back bling X umbrella burst accessory. Yeah. Got the back bling there. Oh, I like that. That's cool. Yeah, I like that. It looks a little familiar though. I don't know. Have I seen this before? I'm just losing it. But I like it. I like it a lot. Very fun. Very fun. Yeah, the umbrella. I think this is new. I don't think we've got this umbrella yet. I like it. Very stylish. You know, Fortnite needs to make real umbrellas with these patterns. I'd use it. You know? Some money to be made there, Fortnite. Like, you need more money, right? All right, we got the rifle here. It just looks so sick with the blast effect. Ah, look how cool that looks. Catches the light. It's beautiful. Oh, I love it. And the blast effect is really cool. Very similar to the blast effect I think we got with the other assault rifle. Yeah, pretty much the same thing. And just goes in the front there perfectly. Oh, I just bent that gun. Well, okay. Yeah, so kind of hold the front when you do that. Yeah, like that. Otherwise, you're going to bend your tip and it's going to, yeah. It's going to make you grumpy. What did I do? Oh, boy. Oh, well, what can you do? All right. I like that a lot. I like that a lot. And the last one we need to tackle here. The very last one. Let's read here. And it's a repeat, though, too, in this thing. All right. We have the Midas Drum Gun Jetpack Back Bling Holographic Umbrella Burst Accessory. All right. Yeah, holographic. We got this before. I know we have this one. Right? It came with like one of those, you know, figure packs, deluxe figure packs. I know we've seen this before. Jetpack, we've seen it before. In fact, my buddy Beef Boss has the jetpack, right? Der Burger. But the one that we got previously is very shiny. The new one is not as shiny. Huh. So there you go. Beef Boss wanted to see the jetpack on Der Burger. So there you go, right? Pretty cool, pretty cool. So if you missed out the first time, I guess you can get it now. And then we have the drum gun. Yeah, very, very cool looking. All the guns look great. They're hard plastic until it comes time to put in the blast effect on and then the front bends. And, okay, this is that same blast effect. So you get it, like, three times in three of these kits. I guess don't put the blast effect on like this because that might bend that. So move this up a bit. Keep the barrel kind of straight when you do that. Little tip, little pro tip. Don't do what Everyday Eric did. Don't bend your barrel. Makes you sad. All right, so what do I think about the new Jazwares Mythic Goldfish loot boxes or sets or whatever we want to call them? I absolutely love it. I love the gold guns, $3.99. Yeah, that's worth it. The blast effects, the burst effects. Oh, so awesome. So very cool. Look how good they look. Wait, well, wait a second. I didn't do your review yet. How'd you guys get out of the box? Sneaky Peely. I got two Peelys here, all dressed up and ready to party. If you're new here, you want to subscribe to my channel because I review all the Jazwares 4-inch Fortnite action figures. If you don't believe me, go to my Fortnite playlist, come back and apologize. That's right, I got you covered. All right, everybody, have a great day, a great night. I will see you very soon. Don't bend your guns, don't bend your barrels. And as always, I will see you on the new...